Video marketing is incredibly important for your business because it's the closest people are going to come to feeling like they're meeting with you face to face and what that would be like. But a lot of people tell me they can't do video marketing because I have a face for radio. And I want to tell you why that's a terrible excuse. The two videos that I've been hearing the most about lately are from two guys that I would argue have a face for radio: Joe Rogan, John Oliver. No one is watching these guys because they have a face for television or are particularly good to look at. They're watching the videos because what they're saying is entertaining, they have a great personality, they're engaging, or the topic of conversation is something that people want to hear about. And that works for you too. Your videos are about your personality and what you have to say. So yes, you want to put your best foot forward because it's your business and you want people to like you. But you know, I'm wearing pigtails and recording this on a holiday weekend, and you didn't decide not to watch the video because I don't look perfect. You're watching this because of what I have to say. And the same goes for you. So just remember, video killed the radio star. So I have a face for radio is no longer an excuse that we're accepting.